What nicknames do you guys call each other? She has really embarrassing nicknames for me. What's up, guys? So today is a new day. Today I'm here with my beautiful mother. She hasn't been on this channel in a minute, so had to bring her back. Today's vlog is actually super exciting. Today's vlog is sponsored by 1-2-Lash. Now, if you guys know me, you know I love lashes. I love everything about big lashes. I feel like they just make makeup look so much better. Even if you're not wearing makeup, I feel like lashes are just so important. I'm actually going to be using the magnetic lashes on my beautiful mother. She doesn't have eyelash extensions. She's just not like an eyelash weave person. So she usually wears false eyelashes, but she doesn't know how to put them on. It's a mess. The glue gets everywhere. I currently have eyelash extensions on right now, but my mom has been loving these lashes. They're magnetic, and 1-2-Lash was actually the creator of magnetic lashes, so don't be fooled about like other random brands that came out with magnetic lashes. This is the one for you guys to try. So without further ado, I'm going to apply the lashes on my beautiful mother. It's super simple. It comes in this adorable little package, and then everything is pretty much self-explanatory. It has left, right, top left and top right, and then bottom left, bottom right, bottom left, bottom right. And basically what you do is you apply the lashes on the center, the top of your eyelashes, and then you wanna get that as close to the lash line as possible. And then once you're done with that, you just use the bottom left and you snap it on, and then you do the bottom right and you snap it on. Now that I've explained everything, I'm gonna put it on my mom's lashes.
I've been waiting.
She's been waiting. It's time. The kit comes with this tweezer, which is pretty cool. If you feel comfortable using this, then go for it. If you want your lashes to stay on longer, you can use glue. Use whatever you're comfortable with. I personally like applying it with my fingers because that's just easier for me because I have long nails. But if that doesn't work for you, then use this. So I'm just going to pick up the lash. I'm going to put it on my mom's lash line. And you want to get it as close to the lash line as possible. Line it up. Once it's on, find the lash with the red dot and then connect that with whatever side you're doing. So this one is bottom left, so I'm just gonna connect that and it literally connects right away. And so she's almost set, and then bottom left again, and then it automatically connects. So as you can see, her left eye is set, and now I'm going to do the same thing to the right eye. So let's do it. The lashes are now on my mother. This is how they look.
Good.
The best part about these lashes is there's no need for glue. I mean, you can add glue if you want to, but you don't need to have glue, which is so nice. Thank you so much, 1-2-Lashes, for sponsoring this vlog. I actually have a coupon code for you guys. You guys can get $15 off if you use the code TEALA15, and I will have the link inside of the description box, so it'll be the first link. You guys can check that out. I personally love lashes so much, you guys know that, and this is definitely a more inexpensive way to go about like having long lashes. They're reusable, and they last months and months, so obviously that saves you a ton of money. So of course I can't just do my mother's lashes and go. We actually are going to be answering a couple questions. I asked you guys to ask us questions on Twitter. My Twitter is right here. If you guys are not following me, what are you waiting for? So we asked you some questions and we're going to answer them. So
yes.
What nicknames do you guys call each other? She has really embarrassing nicknames for me. For the most part, you just call me T. Like, everybody in my family calls me T. My dad, my sister, my mom.
But I have, like...
But she calls me Funkabutt. But that's, like,
she's
between us.
That's, like, a private thing. But when she was a baby and, you know,
they
in pampers and diapers,
like,
I just thought she was the cutest little girl. And so I would always call her my Funkabutt. So, you know, not that she was funky. That's not the reason. It's just like she just, we used it as saying adorable. So
yeah.
It's a way that we.
Sometimes when I'm like out in public, she's like, Teala Funkabutt. I'm like, oh,
yeah,
hell
I'll text
no.
Her that, and she like avoids me.
I'm like,
she's like
not
I didn't
today,
even hear that.
But for the most part, she calls me T, and I just call her mom.
T is
her
mom. Yeah, it's easy.
Have you made your mother cry? I have on her birthday with giving her.
Yes, she has.
I really went off for my mom's birthday. It was during VidCon America, and I just went all out. Like, I got her the love necklace.
Oh, she's not wearing it.
Well, I couldn't wear it.
The shade of it all.
No, I didn't.
The shade of it all.
But I carry my wallet and my keychain.
I got her the Cartier love necklace. I got her a Gucci wallet, and I got her Louis Vuitton keychain. I just went above and beyond, and my mom was like, are you kidding me? Favorite memory together?
I would have to say when we went to Hawaii, we had a wonderful mother-daughter vacation trip, and we were able to take pictures and spend time together.
I second that. That was really fun. On the count of three, name your favorite Mama Dunn food. Oh, okay. Ready? One, two, three. Mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese.
Her macaroni and cheese is incredible, and she only makes it like twice a year for like Christmas and Thanksgiving.
That's it.
Do you see your mom as your friend or just your mom? She definitely is like my best friend. I mean, she has my back. She's like mama bear. She's annoying sometimes.
I do get annoying.
She does. Sometimes the love is there.
Mama knows best.
But mama does know best for the most part. She does. Yeah. And I have a cool mom, so.
Thank you.
Is it difficult having a daughter who's always busy? Do you guys have enough time to see each other?
I would say it can be sometimes, but for the most part, we communicate. So even if she's busy traveling or doing anything with her friends, mm-hmm. anything she's busy with, we stay in communication.
I'm always texting her and
stuff. So we text and we chat sometimes. We video chat. So it always works itself out. And I trust her. So Teala's great. She's great. Daughter, so I'm good.
Favorite thing about each other. My favorite thing about my mom is that she would never let anything bad happen to me. Like, my mom has my back. Like, my mom will fight for me. My mom is like super upfront. She is straight to the point. All my friends love my mom. Like, when you meet my mom, like, you just know, like, she's Mama Dunn. Like, she knows.
I'm a giver. My favorite thing about Teala is her consistency. She's quite loyal as an individual, and I know a lot of her friends talk about that. I've seen it in some videos, but overall, I feel like she's an individual who's consistent with whatever her passions are. If she's into school, she's gonna make school. She's into work, she's into work. And she categorizes her life as such, where she can't do the next thing unless the other thing is completed. And I feel like in life, if you set goals to be completed, you'll continue to grow.
So that is all for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed me doing my mother's makeup, putting on the lashes, and this little Q&A. Huge, huge shout out to 12 Lashes. I love you guys so much. And don't forget to check out my coupon code. Again, TTYLA15. You get $15 off.
Get that discount.
Save your coins. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I love changing things up on this channel, and I love my mom. And before I go, today's post notification shout out goes to this person right here. Thank you so much for subscribing. Join the family. It's fun, it's free, it's a good time. All you guys have to do is click the bell. Make sure you guys give this vlog a big old thumbs up and comment down below when you are done. And today's sweet comment of the video goes to this person right here. Thank you for your love. It really does mean a lot to me. We live in such a negative world, everybody down, so it means a lot reading nice, sweet, genuine comments. And
it does mean
a lot to me. So spread positivity. There's no need to just be negative and be rude, because at the end of the day, why?
We ain't got time for that.
We ain't got no time for that.
Be nice.
I will see you guys in the next vlog, and we're gonna go. Bye.